Hey guys, it's Simply Mary with a product review on the Springbok puzzles that you can get at your local craft store. You can also pick these up on Amazon.com. So I'm going to leave you a link in the description. As you can see here, they come very well packaged and the look is professional itself. You can tell they're a family-owned company. Their products are made right here in the USA. And one of our favorite things about this puzzle is how thick the pieces are. I can't even tell you enough. So that's what makes it stand out for us. They are 100% made in Kansas City, Missouri. And so that is right here on our soil. And due to the unique dies that they use, no two puzzle pieces are alike. And that's another favorite thing of ours about this puzzle is the pieces are so unique. They just are not, you know, where you're working with all the same puzzle piece. Shape and texture and things. 100% customer satisfaction guaranteed, and we are always going back to buy them and actually looking for the brand because they are that sturdy. So it's worth every penny, and you're putting money back into America by buying their puzzles. They've been in business for over 55 years, according to the box, and they boast about being made in America, and I think that's a big thing for us too. Love completes the puzzle. And so there is lots of love in our house because we're doing them all the time. I love these puzzles so much. So they always give you a little gift card with a free gift inside. You have your sturdy pieces that I will just keep telling you. The pieces are so sturdy. They stay together. They don't fall apart. It's easy to transfer from the table to a board. And here's some finished ones that we did, and I just took some Mod Podge and Mod Podged it to a foam board for this fishing one here. So that's our Springbok puzzle review, and yeah, go buy them. I swear, it's worth every penny.